what they wore in the 50s and 60s? Daryl, in America, we don't have knights and that nonsense. This is closest to getting to being knighted as you possibly can.
I'm not saying this makes me a man, but this is the first step.
First step. I got her from a place uptown. I got a bunch of them for $5.
$5?
I spent a lot of money on it.
Come on, Django. We're here for the dog fighting. Brought us a contender. Everybody calls my dog a girl even though he's a boy. Titus starts school how soon? September 7th, pretty soon. Doesn't it feel? My mama knows I'm lost.